If you have not heard the news yet, sad day in Steeler Nation. Dave DeCastro, first round pick out of Stanford, 14th overall, has been cut by the Pittsburgh Steelers. Dave DeCastro was 6-time all pro, right guard. Heck of a career. Him and Pouncey are both gone. This move would save the Steelers $8.75 million of the cap. They say he kept having ankle issues. That's the reason why they got him, got rid of him.
Thank you, so we're going to get started.
All right.